Once again, I want to echo, so if you just finished with the Board of Health, you get a vaccination. I think it'll be better off for all of us to go ahead and get it done. It's been approved, so go ahead and get it done. And as soon as I get back, I'll be getting my booster shot. I have no problem with that. My doctor has told me I should get it, so I'm going to get it. And as for those of us who've had some compromises in the past, with me, it's been mainly the cancer and other things. And so my doctor's approved, said go ahead and sign yourself up. So that's the main thing to do. Looking forward to things have opened up a little bit. We just had our Crab Festival a couple weeks ago. Things went well. We're looking forward to the fair. We just had a briefing about the county fair. I missed it last year, and it ought to be a good turnout this year. And just follow some general practices. Mask if you don't feel comfortable. Try to keep some social distancing, and we'll all be okay. We need to get through this as quickly as possible. Thank you for everything today, and I'll see you next week.